Hi, this is Catherine Quigley, and I am doing the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I was nominated by Jane Smith, a former colleague at the Palm Beach Post, and also by John Wendel, who is the husband of Susan Spencer-Wendel, another colleague at the Post. Susan died of ALS in June, but she raised a lot of awareness about this disease for which there is no cure and no treatment. And before Susan died, she was able to write a memoir called Until I Say Goodbye that I urge you all to read. And she did the memoir on her with her thumb on her iPhone. So next time you're complaining about something being hard, try that. Okay, so here I am. I'm going to do the ice bucket challenge. Here we go. Here is my bucket. Here is my ice. Yeah, see, that was just one piece of ice. Because you know why? Ice is cold, and I don't like putting it on my head. And clearly, a guy thought up this challenge. So you know what I am going to do? I'm going to donate money. Because money is really what helps things. So awareness is great. Money is good, too. So now I am going to challenge three of my friends. The first one is Olivia Hain, a fabulous theater chick from Orlando. And then I'm going to challenge Tina Simmons, my talented friend from Villanova, who's now in Atlanta, and also Bob King, who's at Politico, and I know him from the Palm Beach Post, too. So you have 24 hours to dump ice water and ice on top of your head, or you can be like me and dump an ice cube and donate some money. Okay? Thank you. Bye.